Okay, we got a stick going on with this. Nice.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's an insurgent. Today we're playing Firefighting the Simulator, the squad. Oh, I butchered that. Delete. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's an insurgent. Today we're playing Firefighter Simulator, the squad. This is a firefighting game. It's all about putting out fires and rescuing victims. Trying to get into a multiplayer match. The map is going to be batting down the hatches. Looks like we can't get anybody in the game at the moment, so we're going to just go ahead and start single player. Anybody that's watching the video, if you do have this game purchased on Steam, shoot me a message or leave your name in the comment section. I'll add you, and we can play multiplayer together. I'm definitely looking to play this game multiplayer. Other than that, enjoy the video, guys. Oh, we got an extra engine with us. All right. Engine 5 is going to be responding. Let's hit our siren. Central Engine 5 and Engine 10 are en route to the structure fire. We'll move. Alright, checking the MDT. We're getting updates of a working structure fire. Fire in the inside. Okay, I do see the header as well. Looks like it's going to be a pretty good fire. We already got companies pulling on scene. No engine companies though. We are the first two engine companies that will be en route. Looks like we're going to be first and second due. Come on, push through. There we go. We're going to try and pass. Oh, okay. Usually don't like passing. It is pretty dangerous. Hold on, brother. Watch out. We're gonna get ahead of these guys. Fire is spreading. Unknown if occupants have been evacuated or if they're home. We're going to step it up. I mean, we can see the header from here, so we need to get on scene. They need an engine company out there. Good thing the hospital's not far. Watch out! Oh, what just happened? What just happened? Oh, did I hit a person? Oh. Oh, there goes my career. Don't do it. As you guys can see, I like to lay down that air horn. We really got to clear traffic out. Especially going down these side streets. They're not controlled by traffic lights. Message received, Central. Engine 5's en route. We gotta hurry up. We still don't know if anybody's inside. They may be possibly trapped. We need to get a water supply. That way other companies can get inside and start doing a primary search. We're almost on scene. We're about 45 seconds out. Central, engine 5's pulling on scene right now. We're going to be establishing a water supply. We're going to be facing westbound on the alpha side. Oh, they have an engine on scene. Why do they... No, we're not going to do that. We're going to skip that. I'm going to do the 360. What are you doing? Oh, I guess he's doing the 360.
We have a survivor in the left room.
So we'll get our attack line going. We're going to take our engine. Get out of here.
The attack line is ready to go, boss. Okay, boss. 360 check complete. My line's ready to go, boss.
How come it didn't connect? There we go. All right, let's get a line. Dude, connect. What are you doing? Jeez. There we go. Let's get inside. Alright. Oh wow, MSA says on there. That's cool. Alright, we do got fire in the windows. Let's break this window. Let's hit this fire. We're gonna hit with fire we can see real quick. We'll do a transitional attack. What the fuck are you doing?
On a 360 check, fire's in the front lobby here. Looks like it's spreading upstairs, towards the living room. All right, Chief, I'll break it open. I'll need to get a tool first.
Cool. This guy's just freelancing over here. That's cool. You know, we could just hit it from right here, bud. Until we get the door forced. Just saying. Sweet, we got the door forced. Back up, back up, back up, back up.
Door's open, boss.
Take a knee. There we go. Alright, we got good fire pushing out the door. Ooh, yeah, we got some good fire. Let's try to cool that ceiling down, get all this fire knocked. Come on. Let's get this fire out. There we go. There we go. Fire in the ceiling. We gotta try and do a primary as well as we're hitting this fire. Family members, we still haven't made contact with the homeowners. We don't know if anybody's inside the building. So we're gonna try and hit this fire quick. Get a primary going. Let's get inside. Knock this fire. Our hero John Wayne over there is doing pretty good. Ooh, that's a good view. Okay, I got a stairwell right here. We're gonna push up the stairwell, see if anybody's in the bedrooms. Nice. That looks nice. That's a good looking fire right there. That looks real cool. That is so cool. It's fighting too. This is a good fire. This fire is fighting back. A lot of fire in the ceiling. We got a lot of heat up there. There we go. There we go. Little hot water landing on us. Alright, we're pushing on it. We're getting good ground on this fire. Alright, let's push up the stairs. Keep pushing up. Let's get around this. Oh, we got all the fires. Okay. All right, we got one victim. Command, we got two victims on the second floor. Engine 5's going to be bringing them out, bringing them the EMS. Have them outside ready for us. Go, go, go. Command from Engine 5, looks like all fire is out at this time as well. We're going to begin overhauling operations. Let's start getting the smoke out. We're going to start venting the rooms. Push some of that smoke out. I wish we could fog it. That'd be really cool if we could. Alright, let's get these windows open.
Victim safe, boss.
Alright, victims are out. A lot of smoke down here still. We got a lot of smoke. Let's work on venting this room. Got a lot of smoke. Why do we got so much smoke? Let's check in here.
I'm on.
Let's get our boys back inside.
I'm on it.
Just to help with the search. We're gonna vent it as we're pushing. Oh, hey.
I'm on.
You okay? Okay. We got somebody coming to get you out, okay? Just stay with me. Hey, get this person out. Keep him low. Try to get some air out. With the smoke. There's a lot of smoke in here. Unfortunately, we can't do a vertical ventilation. Destroy blinds. No, I can't. Alright, well, this mission's done. Command from Engine 5, all victims are out. We are par. A lot of smoke still coming out of that building. You'd think it's still on fire. Interesting. Little do they know the fire's in the eaves at this point. Well, good thing that's overhaul. The office burnout. Ooh, that one sounds good. Let's do one more, guys. Maybe we can get a multiplayer match on that one. Let's see. Where's that at? The office burnout. Where's that at? No. Ooh. Chimney chaos. Flaming of a dumpster. Oh, no. We got to drive that stupid thing. I'm good. Chimney chaos. This sounds cool. Where's the office one at? Is that it? The office burnout. Okay, we gotta do this one. We have to do this one. Let's wait like 30 seconds. Maybe we can get somebody to come in, guys. Let's keep our fingers crossed. I don't think we're going to get anybody. Okay, we're not going to get anybody. Let's start. Okay, we got a stick going out with this. Nice. Okay, Central from Engine 5. Station 6 is going to be responding. We do have a large header just west of our position. Continual work and structure fire response. Oh, that's how you get out the way, bitch! The tower ain't fucking around. Station 3 is going out for the fire. Oh, he's gonna flip. Alright, we're gonna get past the tower. Damn, the tower's racing. Okay, message received. Central, do we know if we have a working sprinkler system inside this building? Woo! good smoke coming out that building. We're hauling ass. We'll be pulling up on scene right now, guys. Okay. Central Prevention 5. We are on scene with a three-story commercial commercial structure. We do have fire on the first and second divisions. Engine 5 is going to be establishing fire attack and primary search. Don't tell me what to do. Am I doing the 360? Okay, he's doing the 360. Alright, let's get... Everybody's getting set up. Let's get the stick in the air. Control ladder. All right, let's get the stick on there. It's hard to tell if we're on the building. I don't want to crash. That looks pretty good. Okay, let's get an axe, fire extinguisher, axe. Perfect. Is that a flathead? It better be. All right, let's climb the stick. Let's get upstairs. I want to smash the window. That, what?
Yes, Commander.
What just happened? I wanted to smash the window. Here, let me...
Lead the way.
Maybe that's why. There we go. Climb ladder. Breach window. Okay, there we go. Window is blocked. You can't traverse. What? How's it blocked? Dude, the ladder's on the... Come on, man. What do you want? You want lower? There. I'm trying to get up there. I mean that's pretty damn good. What? Oh. We got a table blocking it. That's why. It's not the ladder. Okay, let's get back down. We gotta reposition the stick. Let's try for right here. Perfect. Let's see if we can get up through here. Try to get up on that third floor. See if we can find anybody that's trapped. There we go. What? Dude, what? What is that? Come on. You guys can see I pressed the button to go in. Like, I don't understand. What's going on here? Traverse window. What?
Hey, Chief.
Wow.
We got victims in there.
Yeah, no shit. All right, looks like we're going to have to go in.
Is there anybody in here?
All right, we got a guy with the nozzle. He's pushing fire back. Oh, we're burning. Let's back up a little bit. Let's see if we can find anybody in here on the first floor. Fire department! Hello? Let's start a primary. All right, we got no fire in here. Just because you don't really do this. Why not? See if we got any fire spread. All right, we do got a victim. Let's get a guy on this victim. We're gonna continue primary search. Go ahead and take him out. Command from Engine 5, we're bringing a victim out. Have EMS ready on the Alpha side entrance. Okay, we got the power. Let's disconnect power. Command from Engine 5, utilities are out. Okay, that's not cool. Let's stay away from that door. Let's mark our way up. On this side, oh, we got another victim. We'll take him out ourselves. Command from Engine 5, I got another victim coming on the Alpha side for EMS. Where is EMS? Ooh, kind of far. You're looking good there, bud. Why don't you come inside the building with me? We got all two companies working on this fire. There you go. You're doing good. You guys keep standing out there. Don't worry. Us yellow jackets will do the work. All right, boys, let's go.
I'm on.
Let's just check the rest of this room. Make sure nobody else is in here. Okay. Let's start moving up. Let's keep working on this primary.
Is there anybody in here? Yes,
sir. I'm not going up here by myself. Alright, this room's clear. Did you go in there? Go take that guy. Command from Engine 5, we got another victim. We're bringing him down to you. It's gonna be on the alpha side. Damn, dude, you just swinging that axe. Alright, room's clear. Fire department! We got nobody in here. I don't know if this room goes to where I was just at. Let's just see, because I like to breach the walls. No fire extension. We'll count this as the overhaul.
Yes, Commander.
Should be you and you up here. You go get a hand line. Whoa! Okay. We got fire. Keep an eye on that fire. Watch my back. Alright, we're way too far. We don't have a hand line, and we got fire right next to us. We're too far in. So let's search this last room. Dude, you grab... What is that gonna do? Go get... Dude. Get a fucking hand line. What are you doing? You.
Yes, sir.
Put that fire out.
Yes, Commander.
Hit that hand. Dude, what are you doing? I think he's trying to commit suicide. Not a lot of smoke in this one. We get good visibility. Command from Engine 5, we are now on the third floor. Continue primary search. Fire department! Command from Engine 5, we do have pretty good visibility up here. Let's take the fire escape. Alright, looks like we're going to be on the roof. Nobody up here on the roof. Let's go back inside. Hello, fire department. Anybody inside? Okay, we got a victim.
Yes, sir.
No, get that victim. Command from Engine 5. We have another victim that we're bringing out to you. Take the window. Where the hell did he just come from with that? We can't break that window. Alright, we're going to check for fire extension into this wall real quick. Looks like we don't have any fire extension. Okay. Good. Command from Engine 5. We're not finding any more victims at this time. We're continuing primary search still.
Victim safe, Bob.
Okay, command from Engine 5, primary search is complete. We're gonna begin fire attack. Alright, whoa, that's not good. All right, back up. This is gonna blow. Back up, back up, back up. There it goes. Yo, hit the fire, dude. Oh yeah, we got good fire pushing out.
I'm with you, boss. He's away.
Grab another hand line. Alright, we're gonna make our way out. We're gonna grab a second hand or another hand line. That way all companies are working. I think he's following me. Looks like the fire's out on this floor. Can we get a hand line from the tower? Alright, they got a hand line. Hold up, before we do that, this thing got a water supply? Alright, the truck does not have a water supply. Let's get a water supply going. We're gonna change, all the victims are out, so we're gonna change our tactics real quick. Just because I haven't done this one yet. Let's get this connected. Connect supply line. Control the stick. My primary's been complete. Oh, that's so dope. Break the window, break the window. Come on. There you go. Oh, that's so dope, dude. Just like that. I think there's a guy in there, so he would be really pissed off at me right now. But I wanted to do this one. That is so dope. We're hitting the fire. Alright, looks like we got a good hit on that fire up there. Had to do that, just because I haven't done that yet. Okay, let's get another attack line up. Alright. Nozzles, nozzles, nozzles. Where are the nozzles? I need a nozzle. Extinguisher inside. Where are the nozzles at? Oh, here we go. Okay, cool. Okay guys, let's go ahead and knock this fire. We got a lot of fire on the first floor. I thought they took it all. But, nope. We got a lot of fire. We got some good fire still on the first floor. We're gonna go ahead and try and get it knocked. Looks like just a room and contents fire. Nothing crazy. Alright, we got hand lines working. Command from Engine 5, we have all lines working on the fire at this time. Oh, we got a little fire over our heads. That's why it's nice and warm in here. There we go. Alright, let's see if this fire went into the other room. No. Okay, good. Let's make our way up to the second floor. Any visible fire up here? See if it burned through the ceiling. One up in here. Ooh, yeah. Nice and burned in here. I think this is where we had the master stream hitting. Yep. Master stream took care of that fire really good. Nice. It's burnt up pretty good in there. Here we go. We got fire. Oh, he's up here by himself. Oh, this guy's being overtaken by fire. All right, let's help him out. Let's get this fire under control. We got four lines on this fire. We'll have it under control quick. There we go. Let's get in there. Ooh. Okay, it made its way in here pretty good. Oh yeah, we got a lot of fire. A lot of fire. Don't go in there. You're gonna burn. Try to bank it off the ceiling. There we go. There we go. Yep, there it is, right there. Good hits right there. Command from Engine 5 giving an update. Heavy fire on the second floor. We still have all lines working at this point. No additional victims have been found. Man, I love how the AI can just walk in the fire. I love that. That's my favorite thing, I think. I have a health bar, but they don't. Look at that. This guy doesn't care. Ooh, look at that. It's rolling nicely over our heads. Let's get that under control. Dude, you're in the fire. What are you doing? Oh, what the hell? Whoa! Where did this just come from? We got a bunch of fire over our heads. I don't know where all this fire just came from. We're gonna knock it out quick. Large amount of fire. Oh, look at that. Got fire coming from the upstairs. Let's go ahead and knock this fire. This is a pretty good fire, guys. I'm not gonna lie. This one's good.
Okay, that floor looks like it's out. Okay, we're on the roof. Let's go back down. We still got fire. I just don't know where. We got audible fire that's raging. Nope, nothing in here. We got water flowing in here. Let's check out what's going on. There we go. Here's fire. Here it is. Oh, yeah. We're gonna back up a little bit, just get right over their heads. There we go. There we go, let's hit this fire. I think we got it now. Nope, not yet. Fire's still going. We got fire somewhere. A lot of smoke. It's in the walls, I think. Let's check in here. Nope, no fire in here. Let's check downstairs. See, we had good smoke coming up, so. We had to have missed something down here. Oh, this room's clear. We got fire somewhere. No. No. Nope. No fire in here. I hear it. There it is. There's the fire. Okay, can we break a window? Let's see if we can smash a window from the outside and hit it. There it goes. There it goes. It's off. Let's vent it out. There we go. There we go. We're gonna do a transitional on this one. Room is fully involved, so. Oh, these guys are saying they want to go in, so. Alright, sure.
Alright, big.
Yep.
I'll break it open.
Go get a Halligan. Start wetting this wall up. I already know the fire's gonna blast out. Alright, here we go. There it is.
Doors open.
Awesome. A lot of fire. Let's go, get the hand lines. Don't go in there. Got a lot of fire in this room. And he went in there. Of course he did. This is a lot of fire. We got a lot of fire in here. See, this would be cool if they made it where it flashes over when it's like this. This would be really cool for a flashover. You got rolling fire, everything's going. They should really make a flashover. That would be cool. As we're trying to fight it, it just reignites everything again because it's just so hot.
So while they're hitting all the computers and all that stuff, we're going to hit the ceiling and we're going to start cooling down the environment. We know there's no victims inside, it's just us. Let's cool it off. Oh yeah, there we go. That fire's done. There it is. Command from Engine 5, looks like the fire's out. We're going to be switching to overhaul operations at this time. No victims were found in secondary search either. Okay guys, that's going to be the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Like I said, if anybody plays this game, let me know. We'll definitely play multiplayer together. I'm pretty sure this game's a lot more fun multiplayer than versus AI, obviously. We can coordinate attacks and all that stuff, and we can have some fun. But like always, subscribe, leave a comment, like the video. Let me know if you guys like this or not. I'll see you guys later.